हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम, यू आर विद दीपक आर खेमानी एंड वी आर इन दिस टू मिनट्स मनी एंड पर्सनल फाइनेंस शो। वी हैव बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट द 12 पर्सनल फाइनेंस लर्निंग्स ड्यू टू द लॉकडाउन। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड 11। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पर्सनल फाइनेंस लर्निंग, लर्निंग नंबर 12, राइट योर विल। इट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ अस। If you have money, if you have assets, if you have anything which you need to pass on to the next generation, to your beneficiary, it is very, very important to write a will. What is a will? Will is nothing but a document documenting whatever you have earned on your own investment and whatever is there in your name which needs to get transmitted to somebody else when you are not there. That is called a will. It can be on a plain piece of paper. Take up a plain piece of paper right now after watching this video. Write down, I, so-and-so, residing at so-and-so place, do hereby will that after my death, A, B, C, D should go to my son, my daughter, my mother, my father, my beneficiary. Very, very important. Get it attested by two witnesses, preferably a doctor. It is not important for it to be notarized or to be on a legal stamped paper. Currently, with what's going on, do it on a plain, simple piece of paper. Drafts are available online. Just edit those drafts as per your requirement. Write it down. File it and store it. I know I have lost quite a few relatives in this last one and a half month during the lockdown. Nobody knows what is going to happen when. Do not wait for it to happen, because after that your beneficiaries need to run around with legal documents to courts to get succession certificates and what not needs to be done. Save them that bother. Write down your will. Make a piece of paper, write down whatever you own and mention whom do you want to wish it passed on to. Write your will today. Learning number 12.